I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. Temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Leclerc,
we'll be right back.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Norris, Sainz, and Lewis Hamilton. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye. We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Verstappen. A proper road race, and in the true meaning of the word. That's how Mr. Monaco, the late great Graham Hill, once described this iconic event. The cars we drive have come a long way in the intervening half century, but still we race on those same public roads beside the Mediterranean. It's time to see.
DRS is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty.
Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Flynn. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
Let's move on to the constructors, and Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Well, that was...
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts on the car, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Science.
Thank you.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Norris, and Lewis Hamilton. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.